For the lunge, start on the knees, hips above the strap, right foot on the right side of the logo, left foot on the left side. Chest open, arms open for your balance. Hands together, shoulders down, ready for the squat pulses. Keep the contraction in your muscles. Slow and quick. Focus on the right position of your back. Hands together, pulses down. Quick transition with a rolling ball, right and left. As quick as you can. Part number two, a little bit deeper for the squat pulses. Three down, slow, and one quick. Slow and quick. Down and up. Pulses down, hands together and shoulders down. Okay, it's time to set up the lunges. So start on your knees, hips above the strap, right foot on the right side of the logo, and left foot on the left side. Open your arms. 9 times like this. Last one. For the chair, knees bent, back straight, arms extension, and shoulders down. For the warrior two, right foot on the right side of the logo, left foot at the rear at 90 degrees. Lower your hips and open your arms for the better balance. For the down dog, hands on the black mat, hips toward the ceiling, back straight. Hands in prayer, part number one. Bend your knees for the chair pose. Shoulders down, core engaged. Extend your arms to the sky. Hands on the board to set up the warrior two. Option, you can just leave your hands on the board. Part number two, the pose, the chair pose, one more time. Hands in prayer, shoulders down. Extend your arms and keep your back straight all the time. Hands on your board, set up the warrior two on your left side. lower your hips and open your hands and your arms for better balance. A little recovery with the down dog pose. So hands on the black mats, back straight, hips to the ceiling. Third part, chair pose, hands in prayer, and now extension, a little bit deeper.